latest market survey reports that healthy, on-the-go snacking is up 8% across all market sectors and is expected to propel demand across the next several fiscal years. Our first experiments are going to look at reviving celery-flavored sparkling beverages. It's a beverage that has its origins in the 1860s and has a built-in recognition with demographics that crave outsider status. We think we can balance artificial flavors, package design, and marketing to convince people it has healthy benefits. We're working with legal to figure out the limits of what we can claim, but right now we're leaning towards classic digestive beverage for the new generation, and or a green tonic water from America's greatest era.
too, and I wouldn't mind the company. Sorry. Drink it right down. 84 bottles of shine on the wall. Hot dog! My best system friends. Do I smell me a Nuka shine? Let me just put that in my environment chamber and... Wow! Not as a drink. Excuse me. Here's the report. Quality rating. Blissful. Side effects. Illness. Addiction. Permanent brain damage. You know, the list goes on. It's not great, but you get the idea. Your customers will be raving if you serve this drink. What? I don't know. But do not sweat the details. Won't you come back tomorrow and help me with my daily quality test? I got plenty more recipes to try out. Anything you need to test? My reviving chamber's always open.